If you aren't making your meals with a kitchen scale, you're not getting the most accurate measurement for your recipe and your overall nutrition. So let's open up the kitchen scale from Greater Goods and start cooking. You're gonna pull the tab just like it says, all the way across. Ooh, nice splash of green there. And it also looks like we got a card here telling you that this does come with a 5-year warranty and that we're here located in St. Louis, Missouri, if you should ever need us. All right, let's go ahead and get the kitchen scale out. Got an extra battery on us. Really simple, clean. That's all you need. And you're gonna pull the tab right there to activate it. All right, so let's make our salad. And I know the exact nutrients that are in it, so I'm using the scale to make sure my recipe is precise. Now, it does have a tear or zero function, and I want 50 grams of spinach. And for this scale, it can measure to 1 gram accuracy, which is really great for something light like spinach. This scale that you're looking at is gray, but we have several different styles and colors for you to choose from. All right, so next up, I'm gonna add 50 grams of feta. And another great thing about this scale is it can hold up to 11 pounds. That's the capacity. So you can make some pretty big meals on this thing. 250 grams chicken in every bite. All right, so everything is in the bowl except for the dressing. So let's go ahead and switch our units. For this one, I wanna switch to milliliters. And I am going to add 10 milliliters of olive oil. All right, I'm gonna add another 10 milliliters of balsamic. Whoa, whoa. Oh, I made a mess all over the screen there and the buttons, and easily cleans up. Wiping it down, it's good to go. Go ahead and add a little fresh squeeze of lemon just for a little zing there. All right, so I am done with my salad. I'm ready to enjoy it, and I know exactly what went into it. So while I use this scale for meal prep and I just made the salad with it, you might find that you enjoy baking with this scale or maybe making coffee. You can even use it to weigh your mail out. When you're all done, it's thin, which makes it very easy to put away when you're done. Add an essential tool to your home by placing the Greater Goods kitchen scale in your cart. And to see how Greater Goods is giving back with purchases like the kitchen scale, check out our latest charity project. Thanks for watching, and remember to live thoughtfully. Mmm, get after the salad. There's lunchtime.